So we have seen the basic instructions that are used in PLC programming in previous lectures. So from today onwards, we'll start actual PLC programming. Some title or task will be given to you. According to that, you have to perform the PLC programming. We'll start from basic programs like implementation of logic gates. Yes, we have seen the direct logical instructions like ANDing, ORing, XORing. But in certain conditions, there must be devices that requires PLC programming logical instructions. So as you can see, the two rails are there. These two rails are there. One is VCC, one is ground. One rung is there, which is used to join this rails, and that is known as rung. We have to perform the ANDing operation. So see, this is your out coil. So this is a suppose port number one. This is a suppose input number two. And this is your output. So we have to perform this ANDing operation. So we know that the truth table of AND is for 00, output is 0. For 01, output is 0. For 10, output is 0, and for 11, output is 1. Correct? So when this input is applied, input is 00 means these NO switches are open, current will not flow. When second input is 1, suppose second input is 1, then obviously this connection will be made, but current is not coming from I1, so obviously current will not flow through I2, hence your output will be off. Correct? When this condition is applied, like this, current will go up to I2, but I2 is off. So current will not go through output. So your output is off. Correct. And fourth condition, when both inputs are 1, 1, current will go through the output. Output will get on. Getting? So this is AND instruction. So this is what? AND logic operation. Next is OR logic. So in OR logic, inputs are used in parallel. Input one, input number two. So this is input one, this is input number two. And obviously here, output. So this is AND, this is OR. We know that when input is 00, output is 0. Input is 01, output is 1. Input is 10, output is 1. Input is 11, output is 1. So we'll apply when this input, both switches are off. Both switches are off, hence output is also off. When input is 01, means I1 is 0, but I2 is on. So current will go through I2 like this. So you'll get output as 1. When you'll apply this input, current will directly go through I1, input number I1, output will be on. When input is 11, current will go through both the inputs. You will get the output as 1. Getting it? So this is your OR gate. So two NO switches when connected in parallel, then will become OR gate. Next that we'll see is NOT. Not get. So obviously output coil will take output number 2, suppose this time input number 3. Okay, but as we have to implement the NOT gate, we will use NC switch. So NOT gate, the truth table is when you apply 0, output is 1. When you apply 1, output is 0, means vice versa. So when 0 input is there, this switch is normally closed, current will go through NOT gate, output is on. Correct? When you apply 1 input, this switch will get open, so current will not go, output is off. So you can say that this is the implementation of NOT gate. Then next is NAND gate. So NAND is inverse of AND. We know that. we'll take again, say output, suppose O2, input I3. All this program has to be written separately. I am writing it in one stroke. But all these programs for each logic, you have to write it separately. And here, we are using the NC switch. This is NAND gate. If we see the truth table, 0, 0, output is 1. 0, 1, output is 1. 1, 0, output is 1. And for 1, 1, output is 0. So this is the truth table for NAND gate. Exactly opposite to the, what you can say, exactly opposite to the AND gate, correct? So it has to be implemented like this. OR kai NO switches parallel madhe, NAND kai NC switches parallel. So when 0, 0 input is applied, current will go through both the switches towards the output. Output is on. When 0, 1 input is applied, this switch is on. I3 is conductive. So current will go through I3, output is on. When 1, 0 is applied, I3 will get open. Barabar NC cha NO will, but current will go through I4. Output is on. When 1, 1 is applied, both switches will get open, current will not flow, so output is off. Is it clear? Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we'll see the NOR gate. Suppose this is output number 2, input number 3, input number 4, but these switches used are NC switches. See the difference between AND OR, NAND NOR. See, the AND is NO switches in series. nor. It is not or, it is nor. Negation of or. NC switches in series. Then C, or. NO switches in parallel. NAND, exactly opposite to AND. Or NO switches parallel. NAND, NC switches parallel. So don't get confused between NO and NC. Zero, zero, zero. Sorry. Zero, zero, one. Zero, one is zero. Obviously, truth table will be opposite to OR, na? Opposite to OR. And the pahila one, baki sarva, zero. So we can implement it like this. When zero, zero is applied, current will go through both the inputs, output is on. When 01 is applied, current will go through up to I3 only, but it will break over here. So output is off. When 10 is applied, current will not go through I3. So it will not go through I4. So current will be up to this point only. Output is off. When 11 is applied, both switches are open. So when both are 11, both are 11, output is zero. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So see all the logic gates, AND, OR, NOT, NAND, NOR. We have implemented it using PLC programming. Check it and ask if any doubt. काय डाउट वगैरे बघत अँड ऑर नॉट अँड नॉर
नो सर.
नेक्स्ट इज एक्सॉर. एक्सॉर गेट. So XOR gate, the truth table is for 00 output is 0, for 01 output is 1, for 10 output is 1, and for 11 output is 0. This is the truth table for XOR gate. So obviously when 00 is given, so I1 is not conductive for this upper part, so current will not go through this line, and when this 00 is applied to here also, I2 is not conductive, so current will not go through this part, so output O1 will be off. When 01 is applied, 0 is given to I1, so obviously this is not conductive, so 0 is here, so NC remains NC, and 1 is applied to I2, so this will gets conductive, current will go through I1, so output is 1. In third case, here I1 is applied 1, so this is conductive, and 0 is applied to I2, this is I2, hence current will go through upper part, so output is on. Next is 1-1. So when 1-1 is applied, 1-1 is applied here, I1 is on, but I2 becomes off. So current will not go. And when this is same applied over here, I1 becomes off, as it is NC switch, current will not go through this part as well. So hence, in both cases, output is 0. Is it clear? XOR gate.